Gonna kick it. Hello everybody and welcome to Devil May Cry. My name is Renhart, and I've been wanting to play this game for a while, so I figured I'll check it out and see if it's any good. Play an episode of it. If it's not any good, then I'll just play it on my own. But I've played all of the other games, so when this one came out, I didn't want to buy it, but I eventually decided to get it.
Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time. You know the terms, you know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shamed, and hated. Mm-hmm. Is that clear enough for you? Well, Friday it is, then. You have a good night, Mr. President.
Well, a generic fake organization. There you go.
Did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Oh.
Soon I will own everything worth owning. I will control the world through debt. I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch.
Okay.
As am I. Nothing left but to grab it by the hair, bend it over, and... What's the matter? What's the matter?
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of the traitor Sparta. Dante.
Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta and his whore. And when they do...
I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating
Yay.
Heart.
I'm probably gonna have to cut a lot of that because that music is gonna... Not gonna work.
They're on the verge of controlling mankind. Citizens, we've been kept asleep in a manufactured illusion for too long. We must wake up.
The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now, this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for one, am not for the death penalty. So, one way to do it. Illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Dante! Get out of there! You're in danger!
Who are you? What do you want?
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The hunter demon. He's here.
Well, I guess that's a good way to start.
Fight your way out.
Shit. Back in limbo. Bad day for a hangover. Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer.
To find a weapon now. No, there's my sword.
Time for a little
Yeah, hack and slash.
Said that.
Did I get everything? Cool. Yeah, I know how to jump, thank you. Hey, my guns.
My guns?
God damn it.
Ebony, Ivory, I miss you girls.
How'd you miss them? You had them like the night before. Yeah, I should probably evade from time to time. Come on, just kill them all this day. Yay. I like how you can see the people, kinda.
Don't shoot! My name is Kat, I'm not a demon. I'm still in the real world, you're in limbo.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
If I pull the trigger,
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
I don't need your help.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been down here before. I know how to get out. Fight whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me.
Well, I'll kill it too, whatever.
Where'd she go?
That's weird looking. Get my money. Okay.
Thank you.
upgrade points. Easy enough. Can I hit this thing? It's kind of cool looking. What's this? Can I kill you? I can. Oh, yeah, that's the way. Golden Orb. Resurrect. Yeah, statue. I don't know if we're gonna use that now.
Breaking news. We go live to our eye in the sky. Steve, I can't believe what I'm seeing.
That's funny. Stop telling me to evade. Oh, I want to shoot you in the face.
Hey, get down here. Fight.
Hey, through here.
Fine. Yay, what am I doing?
Get lost. Oh shit.
Look at all the eyes, that's cool. That was beeping. Why is that beeping? I don't know. Hello, friend. Okay, that's just beeping. Dumbass. shit. Okay, I gotta find the door.
Exit. Good.
Nothing.
Not good. Yeah, whatever.
What now? Gets longer and longer. Oh, okay. Thank you. That's dumb.
Not in a million years.
Why not?
He's bulletproof. There's a rip up ahead.
A what?
We'll take you back to the real world. Come back to the
Hunter.
Hunters are brutal fighters.
So am I.
Yeah, I hear you.
Attack in space!
And no shit. Shit, I moved out of the way of that.
That's it. It's working.
Overall, it's not too bad of a fight. It's pretty easy. I guess it's because it's the first one, right? Keep getting fucking hit. Come on, just go down. I know you wanna. Thank you.
Game over.
Son of Sparta.
Son of who?
You have been found. You are dead. Just like your mother.
Poor mother. I don't know my mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first. My mother. I barely remember her.
That was productive. A lot of damage. Shit's blowing up all over the place.
Are you okay, Dante?
How do you know my name?
My boss knows you. He wants to meet. Please? I helped you back there.
I didn't ask for your help.
We know all about you, Dante. I'm with an organization called The Order. Heard of it?
Something to do with that masked freak on the net?
That's my boss.
Wonderful. Can't wait.
We're just receiving reports of a terrorist attack that's taking place at the Bellevue Pier in the Western District of the city. Police are asking the public to remain vigilant. Further terrorist attacks could take place anywhere, anytime, and when you least expect them.
We have your scent, son of Sparta. Now it is just a matter of time.
Huh. Interesting. Okie dokie. Okay. Well, that's going to do it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. I was going to start, but it always starts with a cutscene, so I don't want to roll into that. So tomorrow we will continue on and let me know what you think. I kind of like it. It's not a bad game. It's pretty different than the originals as far as the character, but it'll be cool. So, until next time, everyone, keep being awesome.